trendy trui. Gemaakt in een sweatshop.
Reporter Tim Verheyden went to Bangladesh 6 months after the collapse of the Rana Plaza garment factory.
Straf wat we hier gezien hebben, 35 mensen in een oppervlakte van een tientallen vierkante meter, onvoorstelbaar.
But there are other options, like People Tree, a brand that stands for sustainable fashion.
Yeah, this is a new movement. It's called social business, and it's where you marry the environmental mission, the fair trade, the human rights mission, with a business model to really make a business model sustainable.
Tonight on the National Belgian Television, Made in Bangladesh.